In English, ish means kind of or near. How do you translate ish into Chinese? Well, it depends. Are you busy? Ish, 你忙吗？有点儿。
First thing in the morning.
Seven-ish.
Seven-ish, we say 7点左右. You know, 左 left, 右 right. 左右 left right means kind of. About 7点左右, about 7 o'clock.
His wife, Catherine, was 40-ish.
Okay, it's your turn. How do you say 40-ish in Chinese? Want to learn Chinese with Zhang Laoshi? Find the link in the description box. Have one-on-one Chinese class. See you soon.